Michael Payne from Panic at the Xisco, who's become the first player to get sent off. What was the incident?
So, both running back for a loose ball, and apparently my strength was a hindrance in causing the foul. I maintain that I was just the bigger player. He couldn't keep his feet, and I went down a little later, but the advantage was given to the attacking side, and the decision was harshly awarded. I should be sent off, but
Can your team still win?
I have high hopes for them still.
Excellent.
All right, thank you.